He was a famous trumpet man from North Chicago way. He had a boogie style no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was caught with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. They made him host before his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next to the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a toot, a toot. He blows stage at the bar in boogie rhythm. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with them. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. He's a boogie woogie.